Blog Buddies. Hello. Look, I still have a throat thing. Ma, let's go out on the lanai. Anyway, hi, Blog Buddies. Okay, well, I'm still sick. But, like, not so much. Like, in the morning, there's a lot. Do you want to know? Okay. In the morning, there's a lot of drainage. Today, I coughed up what must have been a Tonka toy. It was like, I mean, do you know what I mean? Like, one of those little, like, toy. Oh, my God. It was substantial. But it made me feel better. Now, yesterday, I don't know how I did it, but I covered the Grammy Awards for The Tonight Show, which will air tomorrow, Tuesday on The Tonight Show, and you don't want to miss it, to see what I got Miley Cyrus to do, what John Mayer got me to do. You don't want to miss that. But I don't know if we'll address my voice, but it was pretty bad. I saved it up all weekend just for the Grammy red carpet, and then I got home, and I had nothing left. So I'm drinking mucho agua. Mucho agua. Anyway, did you watch the Grammys last night? High point. Hi. First of all, do you want to come here and show who you are, where you are?
Yeah, because I feel like it's making
me fall. I know that I'm talking to someone. So just watch your step because the cord's right there. Yeah, Blog Buddies, I'm here with Ryan.
Hi.
Say hi, Blog Buddy.
Hi, Blog Buddy.
Yeah, that's right. Why are we here? Where are we?
I don't know.
What's going on?
I don't know.
Actually, we both know, but I can't tell you yet.
It's cold where we are.
It's cold, but the heat just kicked on. Anyway, we're somewhere that we'll be able to tell you very soon. Now, this has to do with a big surprise, and I can't tell you yet. Oh my God, I want to. Do I keep asking every day? Can I tell him yet? Can I tell him yet?
Don't tell him.
I can't. People tell me I can't tell you yet because they have deals I have to. Anyway.
All right, I'm going to go.
Tell me about how you are.
I'm great. I'm great. I'm working right over there.
What are you working on?
Just a list.
Oh, okay.
A list.
All right.
Just a really important list.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, go back to work.
Okay.
All right. See you. So we'll tell you as soon as we can, Blog Buddies. Grammys. Did you watch the Grammys last night, Ryan?
I did watch the Grammys. They were so fun. So
yeah. Fun. Yeah. Really good. High point, Jennifer Hudson. I mean, Jennifer Hudson, when she accepted the Grammy, I mean, I was just on the edge of my seat. What's she going to say? Because, oh, exactly. My God, my heart's right there. And then she said the perfect thing. And then when she sang, and, like, did you, all the emotion that she sang with, especially, I was like, will she be able to finish the song? Will she be able to finish the song? And then she barely did. And she went like this, and, like, there was spit at her and her between her mouth because she was, like, crying. And I was like, oh, my God, I'm so glad I have high-definition TV. Do you know what I mean? Because I could see the spit. Like, I was standing right in front of Jennifer Hudson. Oh, man. I mean, she was incredible. Who else was good? JT and Al Green?
Always.
I'm so in love with you. Whatever you want me to, it's all right with me.
It was nice.
It was nice. Thanks. Anyway, it was great. It was super great. And it's raining here, and I just kind of need a nap. Like, real bad, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So I'm gonna go home pretty soon and take a nap. Tomorrow I'm on The Tonight Show. Just a reminder, I think I'm also going to be on another show. I think... can I say it?
Tell them more, I'm waiting.
What if I don't have time tomorrow morning? I'll tell him tomorrow morning.
Because then I'll be on.
Tomorrow. Okay. All right. So I'll be on another TV show tomorrow. I know. I'm going to be like Katie Couric tomorrow. You know how she was on in the morning, now she's on in the night. I'll be on another show tomorrow, too. I'll tell you more. And, oh, crap. Then I should make the big announcement tomorrow.
I guess.
Right?
Yeah. Tomorrow.
I'll talk to people and see if I can. Let me make a call right now. Hold on. I'll just call. Hold on. Blogways, you're just going to roll with me on this one. Hold on. Can I put it on speaker? Mm-hmm. is ringing. Oh, pick up. I know you're there. Pick up. Pick up. Oh, hold on. Hey, you're on the blog. Can I put you on the blog? Okay, hold on. So, everybody, this is Mark. Mark, say hi, blog buddies.
Hi, blog buddies.
So, I was telling them that I can't tell them the secret yet because it's just, I can't do it yet. But then I was going to tell them to watch this TV show that I'm going to be on tomorrow. But if I tell them that, then they'll know the secret. Or they'll have, like, a huge hint. So, can I tell them the secret tomorrow? Can we just officially tell them? Yeah, right? Because what would be the problem? Well, why can't I tell them the whole secret tomorrow? Because everyone else knows the secret. Well, the people at my work know the secret, right? So it's not really a secret.
The world doesn't know the secret yet.
Yeah, so I would tell... The blog buddies would have to promise not to tell anybody? You could do that, couldn't you? Look at Mark. Look at you. Mark, look at you coming out with your comedy chops.
I'm inspired by you.
Alright, thanks. Okay, so officially, Ryan?
Yeah.
Mark?
Yeah.
Blog buddies. Secret announced tomorrow. Secret heart. What are you made of? What are you so afraid of? Could it be? I'll see you then. Tomorrow, the secret. Tomorrow, it's only a day. Don't make that face, Ryan. Cause look at this.
Away. Oh, my phone just broke.
Oh, shut up. All right. See you tomorrow, blog buddy.